Back. So I'm just gonna do a 10 facts about me video, kind of getting the peek inside my life. I know it's nothing. Oh, 10 facts about me video. I have depression too, dude. I really do, but just kidding. I mean, I guess I kind of have to, I don't know. Never done this. Well, here's a fact. I have a cat. This is Levi. He's my entire world. This cat means everything to me. On God, this cat is my life. Okay? We are soon moving to California. Say hi. His eyes are so pretty. He's so beautiful. But I'm ugly on the inside. Just kidding. I'm a really good person. But I have Christmas lights back here on my post. I don't know. They're not working on the room. He said I have a roommate. He's my ex. He's pretty cool. That's a story for another vlog. Sorry. I mean, we have another cat that lives with us. This is my mom's cat. Her name's Goddess. I don't like her. But I'm the only one that's like nice to her. At least I try to be. As you see my fat roll. Yeah, I hate it. Just like my life. But Vine's my life still. I'm 20. I'm just kidding. Vine's not my life. But this cat is. I just want to make a like little shout out to my cat for being like gorgeous right now. His name's Levi, but his name's Leviathan, but we call him Levi. Goddess, get down, leave his preciousness alone. Do it every time. She's like jealous of him. This has just become a video about my cats, and I don't even care. I'm gonna show off my cat. He wants to murder me, and I know it. But look at him, he's so fluffy. I mean, I'm from Texas. There's another thing about that. Yeah, I'm from Texas. I have two friends. They're my best friends. I'm serious. I'm a high school dropout. It's not a good thing. Don't do it, kids. Stay in school. I'm an aspiring makeup artist, but I sucked today because I'm a babysitter and like I had to do my makeup at work today. I didn't get to do a lot of time on it. And if you can't like tell, I'm gonna like ugly close up. Ew. Ew. If you can't really tell, there's a darker part of my eyebrows because this is like 10, 12-hour look now. It looked good. Like, I don't know. Go on my social media. It's on my channel. Subscribe while you're at it. I got a nub. I got a nub. Yeah, I got a nub. Oh, dude, I'm a Cheech and Chong fan. Y'all know what I'm talking about? That awkward eye twitch. Not making fun of people with that have twitches. Like my best friend. Yeah. I understand. I'm a very compassionate person. I care about a lot of people. It might not seem like I care about people, but I really do. Like I'll care about your safety and being no matter who you are. It's just a part of me. I like B-rated movies. I don't really like new horror too much because I just feel like it's more sexual content than it is anything. Some of them are good. I have to give Annabelle a good and two. I have to give it a good review. I liked it. It the new It was okay. The scariest part to me is when he opened his mouth and was like, ah. Yeah. And then that dance was like freaky. Like, what are you doing? Stop. Oh, God. Yeah, pretty much like that. I'm a huge Supernatural fan. Dean Winchester and Pi is my life. That could be why I'm so big. Losing weight, though. Work my butt off at the gym. Ka-chow. Enjoy memes. I like them sent to me, so like if you want to send a meme to me, send a meme to me. Any meme of your choosing, send it to me. That's what I want y'all to do. Oh wow, this video is 5 minutes long. We should really end it here, guys. I mean, we've talked about a lot. I really didn't get my whole list down, but I mean, it was pretty fun. I mean, more content coming to you, my dudes. Peace. Moonzy out, bruh.